Alright, hi folks, welcome to another Remnant Rise from the Ashes stream. I'm going to take down the church. Let me just see if I actually level my stuff up. Yeah, looks good. Okay. And let's just go check out our skills. Okay. Well, let us try. Hopefully we get it the first try. So this is actually kind of a tough little battle. Get a bunch of mobs coming at you. I'm hoping the healing power I've got will help out here.
So, another seeks the Root's Council. Closer, child.
It's pretty cute.
We see all things. What is it you seek?
It doesn't really matter too much what you say, Dar.
The founder. An unwilling harbinger of. Yes. Clearer this vessel. Help, we must. They will come for us. When. But will you protect? Will
trust.
You trust? Prepare yourself.
Here we go.
Looking good.
I think she died. So. Alright, hi folks. Welcome to Remnant. I am going to try to do the boss fight here. So, let's do it. Second attempt at it. You can see by the
trailer. Prepare yourself. They come.
We almost had it.
Looking good.
No!
Iron Wands begin to speak. Don't have order!
She becomes an addict base, so when you get
I will aid
the items
you.
That upgrade your dragon,
we will fight it together.
Your dragon first, boss that heal you. You talk to her.
I must look there, find the path. I know.
Okay, cool. So we get on the second trial, and then we get the power of mother and blessing, which is here. Sniper rifle in here, which I'm not a big fan of the sniper rifle. So if you guys want to read it, you can pause it. I'm not gonna read it. Oh yeah, let's go out here real quick. I think there's a chest out here or something. So I wish the run button was something other than the thumbsticks, but you know, that's what it is. Sometimes you have a hard time running. Guys, well, I think I'm gonna probably stop it here and do this part on the next video. So basically, I got like 3 random dungeons and 1 like world boss. Like this world has a world boss. I think I'm just gonna do the world boss because I want to get to the swamp before the extra bosses come out. So I'm actually gonna kind of come back to the little mini boss, the little mini areas for the extra gear and stuff later. anyway, talk to you guys later, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.